the beast that ascendeth out of the bottomless pit shall make war against them, and shall overcome them, and kill them, and their dead bodies shall lie in the street of the great city.
We're all aware of the Book of Revelation. You can twist those words to mean almost anything.
The process, human genocide, no nonsense. I swing rugged blades and invade inside a mosh pit. The witching hour has arrived too soon. Circle of stones, anointed by the stench of your doom. I dip my metal blade in black blood, cloning demons by wretched semen. Exit the gates of infernal regions. It's mandatory desecration of souls. Beneath the harvest moon, embrace it as a hatred of foes. A bloody Sabbath in the house of God, circles of magic. The voodoo priest, mark of the beast, unleash the havoc. Inebriated off the blood of the ancients. Scroll through the pages, I roll with the sickest of mental patients. The hell sender, metal bender, tormentor, avenger. Submission to the ghost of perdition when you enter. You be knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door with a dead to draw, demented, eccentric, rotting core.
I study the myth by the mountain sites covered in mist. I surround in alignment around a bottomless pit. Medieval winter storms by the frozen lake of Cocytus. Poisonous snakes wriggle the blades of apocalypse. Hungry red eyes in the shadow resistance. A bloody sight, I got the landscape imprisoned. You fall a victim to the hexmen of Armageddon. Seven-headed predators rip your flesh by the presence of the devil. Rivers of boiling blood, it's time to destroy the world. Observe the gold horn and paint the Lamb of God in the church. Demons with dark fur leading forbidden passageways to plague-infected mass graves hidden in black drapes. Enslaving humans, nuclear acid wings, walking the ruins with a gruesome mask over my shattered face. We burn caskets, magic of ectoplasm, crucify the pastor, I'm the devil's fucking advocate.
My battle tones, leave you stuck inside a catacomb. Death over life, for life, ignite trife and in the havoc zone. Catacomb.
You and further, who spits the sickest shit? I never heard of you. I hang myself down the bottom of Secondos and slip my wrist vertical. The girl's house better be pervert proof. Every verse personal, a visionary. I've been able to spit before I learned to chew. I smell like a morgue, lighting incense to hide the corpse's stench. Flies attracted to my body like a horse's flesh. I'll braid the hair on your head when it's off your neck. The coven super, mega wizard, cauldron, virgin, suicide circles, aligning stones. Bundling sticks to bind with rope, opening my chakras, third eye and flow. An outer body that looks like Alex Gray designed a ghost. Parasitic food chain, I'm the host.
Life is an open book, I shred the pages. Hypodermic syringes inject me with hatred. Penetrate you with gauges. The process declare terror, the enemy faceless. Rare form, angle your body, cock into stainless. Leave you a mess in trauma, pharmaceutical mess. The place that I rest, the skin yard covered in flesh. Cast in a hex, catacomb surrounded in death. Suffocate you as you rot in tantrum, so you never breathe again. My lands are never glade, my torture is war. Sickly vital, the flesh guard condemned to the morgue. Infinite hate, harm when I open the gate. Sever your brains, surgically removing your face. Torture the place, contorts into the circle of pain. Below the basement, I decorate your coffin in flames.
Battle
tones, leave you stuck inside a catacomb. Death over life, ignite trife and in the havoc zone.
Catacomb.
Catacomb.
Raw bones, bury your body.